There are many points to consider when purchasing a grill, but one can be a little misleading. BTU. BTU is a measure of energy consumption required to heat food. The BTU number you see on a box refers to input, the fuel consumed, not output, the heat produced. And heat is what's important in grilling. The technology behind the grill will dramatically affect how many BTUs are required to achieve maximum heat. Let's take a closer look. A high BTU convective grill will consume a large amount of fuel to reach its maximum temperature, whereas an infrared grill consumes less fuel to reach the same high temperature, up to 30% more efficient. So when you're buying a grill, remember, BTU is more about fuel, not heat,